How's a kid gonna act when he's up against the wall? Never in his plans to be up against the odds. Why they never kick him unless he falls? Because they know he's gifted, they know he's boss. So their main mission is to see him flop. But it's plain and simple, he's gonna be on top. Oh well, I guess I'll take another L. But it ain't nothing but another notch on my belt. And that's cause of the fact that I'm hungry as hell. If I'm gone, I'll be back, man, fresh out of jail. Please believe me, man. I keep pushing, you can't see me, man. Just keep looking, there you go, man. Now you see the truth, ambition stay with me. Cause it's just me and you.
Check, just a nobody is what they call me, and the few in our posse, the reservation struggle through us can be embodied, and we just trying to grow as roses from this concrete. Still they say I'm too cocky and that we'll never increase, wanting us to fall off, waiting just to kick me. Yes indeed, this life is risky, a game in which jealousy and hate can't stay discreet. I guess the higher we climb, the further we up shit's creep, cause haters under us are want us below them six deep. I do nothing but follow instinct. Sometimes it misleads, but it's a good tale of intrigue. Fuck your pity, I'm just trying to stay busy, keeping my clothes from going faded and dingy. And if you with me, you know I'm hundreds of figures, counting green and getting in between big ass titties.